All right, let's see if I can do this level. These wall jumping sections are pretty damned hard. Right, so how many of these are there? There's 116 of them. Some of them that I don't like. I don't like these ones that are in front of these areas with the wall jump. They're just annoying. I think these guys need to be bigger. So this is 116 actors. All right, let's update the mission so that it actually has 116 in it. Well, these guys are in the wrong level, aren't they? Okay, so 116. Let's make it 116. I mean, it only took me 30 seconds to do it, right? So, I mean, that's not too bad. I mean, I'll be right back. Alright, so the other thing is we need to change the skip post stage screen needs to be true for all these guys. Alright, well, I think that level's done. I need to get the rankings for how long, excuse me, how long it should take to complete, though. So, do it something like that. Sub 30 seconds is going to be your master tier. All right, so we need to do mission 2. So let's take a look at what mission 2 is. So mission 2 is the three towers. All right, so it's dug, 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 and then the rest. You're trying to paste to a hidden level. Do not paste. Make current. This is supposed to be the three towers, all right. Maybe I'll be able to make levels a little bit faster with this time. All right, so the thing with the three towers is there are towers. So, and then there's three of them. So the idea is basically you do the wall jumping thing, we do it three times. Okay, so three towers should be number two, right? Well, let's show our sublevels. So three towers is mission 1, 2. So if we go to our arena level, let's set our current mission to 1, 2 and hit play. All right, well, that's pretty much what I want, so let's start placing the collectibles. And what I think I'm going to do with this is I'm probably going to place these guys here, and then I might want to remove a lot of them so they're like in a line or something regular. One of the problems with some of these collection missions is it's probably really, really, really easy to make the missions too fucking difficult. Be like, well, if you don't have a perfect run, you lose. But then again, maybe that's what people want. Isn't that what platforming is all about? That's why those impossible platforming games, like I want to be the Bashi, I want to be the guy, those sorts of things are all about memorization, perfect jumping, and if you do anything else, you lose. clicking the wrong button. I mean, that's pretty much it, is just that. So let's see how long it takes me to complete this guy. So there are 172 of these guys. Really? 172, that's more than the other one. Well, that was not the button I wanted to press. That's pretty rough. All right. Well, I don't like this start. I because you run off inconsistently, probably the best thing to do is just have some starting thing here. So what I should be doing is what it looks like is I should take all of these guys and lower them with every consecutive jump a little bit. So basically what you do is I should take these guys and lower them. So pretty much the strategy is to hold the wall a little bit, so you kind of well, let's just see how it plays. Yeah, that gap right there is a real bitch. Oh, where's the last one? Where did I miss it? Oh, there's 166 of them now because I deleted a few, so you can't win. All right. I kind of broke down at the top of that, didn't it? Well, let's try it again. All right, that's not bad. Let's call that one done. So 70 seconds. Let's make it 90, 80, 75, 70, and then 60. Let's see if anybody can get 60. Okay, next mission is this guy. So it's timed platforms that are, and then a big fall. All right. So let's get our arena level object set to the right thing. This will be mission 1-3. And what we're going to want to do is spawn in that platform that we're going to use. Okay, so it's timed. And let's see. Well, what I should probably do is not have them be timed to start with and make the right width sort of stuff work. Yeah, that's about the right height and everything. So, Your character is so responsive that this is a lot harder than you might think. Alright, it's not that bad actually, so if we take all these guys, take all these platforms, put them timed. Alright, the set time. The set time should be as long as it takes to get to the top. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 21. So let's have the set time be 22. Well, let me see. Let's do math. Why don't we get 20 steps? Well, what do we want it to be? We want like shing 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 shing. We want every maybe how many platforms do we want visible at the same time? Maybe like 4? So 4 times how long do we want them to be visible for? We want them to be visible for maybe like 2 seconds or maybe, you know, let's try 3 seconds for visibility. And then basically we want an overlap. So we want 4 to be visible at any given time, and then the whole thing needs to be there. So our set time needs to be, if we want 4 visible, it's going to be set time of 12, but we want an overlap between them, so it's actually going to be like 2 seconds per, but 4 at once, so it's really 2 times 4, so set time is 16. And then each thing has a stagger of a second. So it's going to be 0, 1, 2, 3. Oh wow, that is fucking punishing as all hell. Shit. That is awful. Alright, if we make the set time like, I think we got the staggers right. Make the set time maybe 4? You know, like, we'll see how that goes. Eight, maybe? Why does it not have everything selected? Like, we've got all these here selected, and then we hit play. There are extra platforms that aren't selected. Wow, that is just really fucking difficult. I thought I put it in there so that the reset would actually reset instead of doing that fucking countdown. Did I not save that? Yeah, it looks like it didn't save the reset, like on retry. Didn't actually save the, set auto start didn't get put in there. That's very odd. Okay, so Doesn't help that these particle systems hitch the editor whenever they appear. Well, that is tough. These platforms are too fucking small. The other thing is these platforms might be too close to each other. And of course you can't undo any of this stuff. You know, you can't undo something after you play it. It's just, you know, once you hit play, it's saved and it's just how it is. Swear to God, it's the fucking hitching. Yeah, it's the fucking hitching that's getting me. Because every single time that goddamn thing hitches, it throws me off by like a frame of movement, and that's more than enough to fuck up my jump. Jesus Christ. Later, kill game. This is not the stairway to heaven. This is the stairway to being really upset. It's pretty tough to go easy on people, to be honest, because the learning curve of the game is in multiplayer is pretty much if you don't know how it works, you're gonna get destroyed. Fuck. You know what? I'm just gonna put collectibles in here and just say to hell with it. This mission sucks. God damn. Mission is fucking terrible and everyone's gonna hate it, but I think it's a mission. Oh man, like you get to the top and you miss one fucking thing, like, and you're done. Like, throw the controller.